The right thyroid is intact with two small insignificant lesions. There is a moderately hypocagenic nodule presenting halo sign in the central part of the left lobe. The presence of paranodular blood flow is doubtful.